பண்ணா லிசன் ஹியர் எ கேம் ஆஃப் சான்ஸ் கன்சிஸ்டிங் ஆஃப் ஸ்பின்னிங் அண்ட் ஆரோ விச் இஸ் ஈக்குவலி லைக்லி டு கம் டு ரெஸ்ட் பாயிண்டிங் டு ஒன் ஆஃப் த நம்பர்ஸ் பாயிண்டிங் டு ஒன் ஆஃப் த நம்பர்ஸ் 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 1 to 12. Next, what is the probability that it will point to 7? First problem, point to 7. Second one, a prime number. What is the probability that it will point to a prime number? Third one, what is the probability that it will point to a composite number? First, you should write N of S. Sample space. Sample space is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Here, you see this. Then N of S is equal to 12. N of S is equal to 12. First one, first subdivision. Let A be the event. Let A be the event of getting 7. Let A be the event of getting 7. Understand? Otherwise, let A be the event of getting that point to 7. It is not necessary. Let A be the event of getting 7. Just you see here, while you rotate this, the arrow, it has to point this 7. What is the chance? Only 7. That is A equal to 7. Then N of A equal to 1. P of A equal to N of A divided by N of S. So, N of A is nothing but 1. N of A. Understand? A is 7. A is 7. This is the element. This is cardinal number of A. Understand? So, N of A divided by N of S. N of S is what? 12. So, 1 by 12. Then, second one. Second one is what? What is the probability that will point to a prime number? That will point to a prime number. So, let B be the event of getting a prime number. What is meant by prime? A number that is divisible only by itself and 1. A number that is divisible only by itself and 1. In other words, how can you say it has only 2 factors? It has only 2 factors. Understand? 1 and the number itself. 1 is neither prime nor composite. 1 is neither prime nor composite. So, let me say then what is meant by composite in the second subdivision. So, what are the prime numbers? A numbers that is divisible only by itself and 1. That is 2 factors. It has only 2 factors. It has only 2 factors. So, just you have to write what are the elements are there in this. 2. What is it? 2. Next one is 3. Next one is what? 3. Why? It has only divisible by 1 and 3 alone. 4 you should not take. Why? 4 is what? It is divisible by 1. It is divisible by 4. It is divisible by 2. It has more than 2 factors. It has more than 2 factors. 5. It has only 2 factors. That is 1 and 5. It is divisible by what? And 5. 6. 1, 6, 2, 3. So, more than 2 factors. Understand? It should be divisible by itself and 1 alone. Isn't it? So, 6 is not there. 7. It is divisible by itself and 1. It is divisible by itself and 1. That is, it has only 2 factors. 8 is not there because it will come in 2 table, isn't it? 1, 8, 2, 4, like that. So 9 is also not there. It is divisible by 1, 3, 9. 10 is also not there. That means even numbers you should not take. Even numbers are divisible by 2. Other than 2, no other even numbers are prime. Only 2 is the even prime number. So 10 you should not take. Next 11. 11 is the prime number. It is divisible by 1 and the number 11 itself. Understand? It has only 2 factors. Do you follow? So what you have to write? First you write the set. What are the numbers? 2, 3, 5, 7, 11. That is n of b equal to, how many elements are there? 5. That means p of b equal to n of b divided by n of s. N of b is how much? 5. 5 by 12. It is in reduced form only. So no need to reduce it again. Do you follow? Next one, third one, composite. Next one is what? What is the probability that will point to a composite number? What is meant by composite number? A composite number is a natural number or a positive integer which has more than 2 factors. More than 2 factors. That only I said. 1 is neither prime nor composite. Understand? So what you have to write? Let C be the event of getting a composite number. What is it? Composite number. So C equal to, what are the composite numbers? Just you see. Just let me take this color here. 1 is neither prime nor composite. 2 is prime number. 3 is prime number. Next one is what? 4. Next 6. Next 8. Next 9. Next 10. Next 12. You should not use colors. Only blue ink and pencil only you have to use. For better understanding, I am using all these things. But you can put circle and square like that. But you have to use only pencil. Understand? So don't use multiple colors here. So what? C. What are composite numbers you found out here? 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12. So n of c equal to 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then P of C equal to N of C divided by N of S. What, how many? 6. N of C is 6. N of S is 12. You have to give it in reduced form, lowest form. So 1, 6 is 6, 2, 6 are 12. Understand? 1, 6 is 6, 2, 6 are 12. If you are unable to do this, in 2 table you can do it. 3, 2s are 6. 6 2s are 12. 1 3 is 3. 2 3s are 6. Like this also you can do. Understand? So 1 by 2. So these are the answers you have got it here. One by 12. 5 by 12. 1 by 2. Understand? Do you follow? Every one of you.